We talked all week. What did you think of the fight tonight? David looked great.
David did look great. It was impressive. I think it was amazing. You know, but Caleb just kept coming. He was hugging. He didn't want to come down.
The ref was awful. Like, the ref does exhibitions, stick to exhibitions. Like, tonight he ruined the fight almost.
Yes, exactly.
Too much.
He just kept on hugging, and I think it just, you know, I think that was the difference. Like, David said, you know, from him getting a KO. But David looked great, spectacular. He just came out clean. You know, did you see Caleb's face? I mean,
Caleb comes to a post-fight press conference. That says it all. And David's a Mexican monster, and they squashed the beef, so time to move on.
You know, yeah, it's just kind of, you know, left it all in the ring, pretty much. They squashed it, and it's moving on.
How was the energy in the arena?
Oh my goodness, it's electrifying. Everybody, you know, when they're from chanting to cheering to standing up on their feet, and just it was rowdy for sure.
They were cheering. What do you tell David if he's watching?
David, congratulations. This is everything you worked for. I mean, you did amazing. You look amazing. And like your dad says, always, because they're going to be the senior, always says, it's not how you win. No, it's not that you win. It's how you win.
He looked amazing. Yeah, like, amazing. I'm surprised Plant's corner, didn't stop the fight. He was taking a beating.
Who said that? You know, they said that they were thinking they were just going to throw the towel. But no, and they held their ground. Caleb kept coming. And I mean, props to them, I guess. You know, like you said, I mean, this is tough sport. You know, you can't play boxing.
There you have it.
You did amazing. I think David did an amazing job. And he did everything he promised his fans.
Team Benavidez taking over. There you have.
And I'm so proud of him. Yeah, Jose. You know, Jose Benavidez, senior, my husband, a father, trainer, advisor, you know, everything in between. He's done everything since, you know, he turned him pro, even before that, you know what I mean? But just to keep him in line to get to where he is now. He got him to be the youngest world champion ever, three-time world champion, and I mean,
okay.
Amazing job. So I'm so proud of you, Jose, and I love you so much.
Last question. Who should he fight next?
Oh my goodness. I know we all want everybody wants to fight with Canelo. I know it's great. My respect to Canelo, you know, he's amazing fist boxing and all that. So it'd be great if it was, but if, you know, they will let us know.
Thank you so much. Have a good night. Elsie, bye. Report.